There are problems with this game that I'm hoping they fix. Oh wait, really? Hold on, I didn't even realize that. There we go. That sucks. Same part. Hope that thing doesn't break again to do that. I don't wanna risk it. Okay. Sonic, you guys really should give me freaking oh wow, I forgot the word, the freaking boost. It's back here. Before I die.
Please avoid breaking the glass.
Okay, I'm not gonna break it. I hear it.
Drill!
Oh, okay. Okay, things are changing. Oh lord, this is gonna be one of these. And Gloria. Alright. What? Go back up.
Oh, that's so lame.
That's so lame. That was so lame. This one's a dragon arrow. Oh, it's been taking a lot of. Ooh.
In the unlikely event of an emergency, please find the nearest escape pod. For anyone not named Eggman, your escape pod can be found back on the planet still being assembled in the back.
I can't like do anything. Yeah, oh my god. Okay, okay. Why am I- okay, I'm stupid. Frick, how am I going into his punches? What? What do you do? If I can't go the opposite way, where the hell am I supposed to be going? I can't jump either, it won't let me jump. Actually, no, I can't waste it. Yeah. I would really appreciate it. Thank you. Oh my god. Ugh. That was bad. That was so. Alright. Okay. Oh, that thing was not good. Explosion. That's lame. Alright. I thought it was supposed to... Waste so much time. All right, whatever. Oh, I can make it. Oh, no. All but one. The one time I could have gone off, I could have restarted. I'm not gonna do it. Make it, thank god. Wow, I went fast. Going the right way? Okay, thanks. Guess I'm supposed to go down. These things are gonna go away soon. Yeah, like that. Can I go back and get some? Thank you. There goes Google. Okay, I don't think I'm. Alright, Tails.
I can do this all day.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't. Oh, I guess I can't use it.
The mighty ocean, cradle of life.
I jumped, bro. I swear.
I'm on my way.
You're already here. Better than anything else, bro.
Fish put me in the mood for sushi. I doubt Eggman had the decency to put a good sushi joint in this park.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, try the newest dining experience here at Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, the Bucket of Sushi. Now with fish.
Ugh, like I was saying. Hey, did somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra large clobbering topped with everything. Okay. Tell you what, I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry.
All right, here we go. Can I get that real quick? This guy's toxic. Jeez, huh? Jeez. Oh, there we go.
I grabbed a bite at the bucket of sushi.
What's the verdict?
His cruelty knows no bounds.
This level is so cool. This is so cool.
Welcome to the asteroid shelter.
There we go, friendly time. Friendly. If I break the game like that. Oh!
This coaster is not for small humans.
Good, great.
Your hands and feet in the car.
Almost made it.
Yo!
Please keep your hands and feet in the car at all times.
Okay.
Because there are incredible speeds hurtling through space.
Wait, no. Go back. Alright, there we go, Renzi! Okay. Yo! These things ain't locking on that quick, dude. Am I supposed to be here? I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no. I think I just broke it, man. I'm not supposed to. Oh my, can I jump off? Okay.
Oh, Sonic!
Okay. I was not supposed to go on that yet. Here we go.
The Black Hole Parade starts in 5 minutes.
Bro, I don't understand that. I thought it was gonna automatically go on that.
I can do this all day.
That failed. Alright. I gotta stop. But I really thought I was gonna automatically go on that. There we go. At least I'm holding one more. Like a pack of them. There we go. Jeez. Okay. I gotta mash it. There's like no other way. What the hell is up, dude? Okay.
Anything interesting? Look at all of them. He's captured thousands of aliens.
Don't worry. We'll get him out.
Sonic, I haven't seen Yakker for a while.
You'll have to excuse me, buddy. I have a generator to shut down.
You know, that was my opportunity to get it. And I like messed up. Oh no, hold on, hold on, hold on. Nah, there's gotta be a way. Seriously? Come on, wall jump. Don't kill me now. Okay. That was a complete wall. Yo! Like, the wall jumping sometimes is really fun. I'm back here. Oh my god. I'm done. This is a good move. What do I do? That's it? Okay, so let's see. Here we go. There's multiple paths. So far, no red ring. Is there any here? Very easily set up in one here. Oh, I thought it was the end of it. What the? Oh my god. Oh, I thought I could use this for that. That's a yellow coin. Oh no, it's a red one. Turn around! Oh my god! that way through contouring there. Stop moving. I'm going too far. Whatever. I'm getting. Oh, word. Okay, geez. Oh, wow. Ending? Yeah.
You know, I don't like what you're doing to my friends in there. It's messed up, so I'm gonna mess you up. Yeah, that's right. I'm stretching. You got a problem with that? I want to be able to fully enjoy taking you apart without some pooled muscle slowing me down. Okay, now I'm ready. Of course, if you want to run away, please feel free. There's no shame in it. Well, maybe a little shame. You guys don't talk much, do you? Fair enough. Don't say I didn't warn you.
Here we go. Oh, you know what? I can do that. There's no way that worked. That did not work. That did not work. There is no way that freaking that didn't work. Nah, I refuse to believe that worked.
That was almost difficult.
Sonic, you did it!
Couldn't have done it without you, buddy.
Thanks. Hey, we both deserve some kind of reward.
Yeah, let's go to an amusement park or something.
All right, but one that's, you know, less evil than this one.
So, are all the aliens getting free?
Looks like it. Once the power went off, the locks vanished. I hope Yakker's okay.
I think you'll be fine. You don't think the weapon you were shot with still works?
Not without power flowing to it. I think we're all good.
That's what I like to hear.
Mm-hmm.
The tractor beam's gone. The planets are free.
Was there ever any doubt? I mean, really? Great job, buddy.
With all the generators destroyed, we can blow this joint and head home. We did it, dude.
We? I don't remember you fighting off any insane robots.
True. Well, good job to you on inventing a translator that allowed us to speak to the aliens and figure out exactly what we needed to do so we weren't running around the park looking like idiots. Oh, no. Wait. That was me.
Good point. Either way, we can get out of this crazy place and go home.
Looks like the aliens are happy to be going home, too. I think we're in the middle of a party.
The middle? We are the party. I think we're their guests of honor.
Totally.
All right.
Next stop, the asteroid critical distance failure.